Hello everyone and welcome back to another League Montage. Today's episode is all about the sneakiest and stealthiest moments in Outplays. Starting us off today, we've got the Sakali whose trickiness knows no limits. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe and let's see what she can do. Anytime you see an AP Shaco, be very careful. These guys are crazy. Just watch how clean his movement is, on top of playing off of his cooldowns perfectly. Alright, this Qiyana's got moves. This has to be one of the longest and most intricate escapes that I've ever seen.
Blue team's turret has been destroyed. Blue team's turret has been destroyed. Blue team's turret has been destroyed. Blue team's inhibitor has been destroyed.
That's right, if you've been paying attention, Qiyana's been running for so long that she ulted twice in this clip. Notice how Shaco goes for the wave here to save his boxes. Some people will go to crazy lengths just to set up the perfect bait. In this play, blue team is falling behind as their bot lane is pressured hard by the entire enemy team. Akali's teleport is down, but luckily her fellow ninja was willing to give her a lift down to bot lane. Alright, check out these Nico jukes. They remind me of like street magic, where no matter what Nico you choose, it's the wrong one. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's circus act is brought to you by Ringmaster Kiana and her trusty circus animal, Camille. Vayne here levels to 16 off Baron and then ranks up her ult, which will now half the cooldown of her tumble. The invisibility lasts a full second, and deciding when and when not to cancel stealth with an auto attack can be the difference between life and death.
Oh my, I'm I was at 1 HP that whole end of the-
Legit Korea has such good control over his clone that it's a little too convincing.
Wait, dude, my teammate got trolled by my clone!
Some Shakos are on another level. This man has such good control over his clone, and just watch how well he knows Hallucinate's control range.
I don't know what to do, man. Protect these guys. Somebody comes to try in this jungle right here. Unless they all go top. Yeah, they all went top. I'm pushing bot.
I do nothing to him! I do nothing to him! I do nothing! No! No! No, 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 no! That's illegal! Where do you think I'm gonna go? I'm gonna make you guys decide.
They see you, keep running, keep running. They see you, they double see you, just keep running.
Amore. Devo vedermi.
Quick tip, if you ever feel like you're doing way too much damage to a Shaco, it's probably because it's the clone. The Hallucinate clone actually takes double damage. That does it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed watching some creative jukes and some stealthy plays. If you did enjoy the video, leave a like, and if you want to see some more of our content, click one of these thumbnails below, and don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, thanks for watching as always, and have a great day.